in a little rosewood casket, resting on a marble stand, is a packet of old letters written by my true love's hand. Will you go and get them, sister? Will you read them all to me? I have oft times tried to read them, but for tears I could not see. You have got them now, dear sister. Come sit down upon my bed and press gently to your bosom my poor throbbing, aching head. Read those precious lines so slowly. Do not miss a single one. For the cherished hand that wrote them, his last work for me is done. Tell him that I never blamed him, though to me he proved untrue. Tell him that I'll ne'er forget him till I bid this world adieu. Please tell him I still love him. Not an unkind word was spoke. Tell, oh, tell him, sister, tell him that my heart in sadness broke. Place his letters and his locket all together o'er my heart. But the little ring he gave me from my finger ne'er shall part. You have finished now, dear sister. Will you read them o'er again while I listen? Sister, do not weep. When I'm dead,